Today we will be doing ritual.
Excuse me, Mr. Radford. Can I use the bathroom?
No, you may not. You had all break time.
But I didn't need it then.
Well, that's just too bad.
I want to go to the bathroom. I want to go to the bathroom. I want to go right now. Now.
Fine.
Thank you, teacher. I am going to smoke in the bathroom with the cigar that I have in my pocket. Ha. Now to take them out of my pocket and get my light around. 40 minutes later.
Whereas Arthur has been in the bathroom for almost an hour. That's it. I am going to find him. Buster, you are in charge until I get back.
Okay, sir.
Arthur, what the hell? What are you doing? Tell me right now.
I smoked in the bathroom.
Oh my god. Arthur, I can't believe you smoked in the bathroom. That's it. Come with me now. So, Mr. Radford, why are you here? Because Arthur was smoking in the boys' bathroom, and now there is smoke everywhere in the bathroom. That's it. Arthur, get over here now. Oh my god. Arthur, I can't believe you smoked in the bathroom. That is suspended forever and you are not welcome to come back here ever again. Oh my god, Arthur, I can't believe you smoked in the boys' bathroom. Did you know you could have got cancer? That's it. You are grounded for 2 days. Go to your room now.
Wah 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 wah